Hello and welcome. In this tutorial, I will show you how to screen record with internal audio. First, we need to add a virtual audio driver. BlackHole is a free and well-known open source audio driver. To download it, go to the link in the description. Fill out the form with your email and name, click the button, and you should get a download link in your inbox. Now go to your inbox, open the email, and click on the link, and you will be directed to the download page. BlackHole has a 2, 16, and 14 audio driver, but the simple 2-channel stereo is good enough. Click to download, and you should get the installer in your downloads folder. Click on it and follow the installation wizard. Use your touch ID or enter your Mac password and click Install Software to continue. It may ask for access to the downloads folder. Click OK to continue the installation. With the driver successfully installed, you can close the wizard and move it to trash. Now we want to set it up for the screen recorder to use. Go to Launchpad, open Other folder, and click Audio MIDI Setup. You should see the BlackHole 2-channel audio device on the left. The 2-inch 2-outs below it tells us that it routes the audio, meaning it outputs the same stereo audio that it gets as input. Now we want to give this audio device the internal audio and still be able to hear the audio through the speakers. So click on the plus button below and click Create Multi-Output Device. On the right, make sure both the BlackHole 2-channel and speakers are checked. I named this audio device Speakers plus BlackHole. Now right click on it and choose Use this device for sound output. If you have the play alerts and sound effect through this device option, select it too. Okay, we are done here. Now you just press Command Shift 5 and then click Options and choose BlackHole 2-channel as input and record.
Welcome to Show Me on Mac, a channel designed to bring you concise, quick, and up-to-date tutorials.
This is the recorded screen.
Welcome to Show Me on Mac, a channel designed to bring you concise.
After your screen recorded, you may go back to Audio MIDI Setup and choose Speakers as the only output. Next time you want to screen record with audio, click on the Control Center icon on the menu bar, click Sound, and switch between Speakers and BlackHole for screen recording and Speakers for normal use. Please like if this video helped you, subscribe for more tutorials, comment to ask questions, or to give feedback. Thank you.